My name is Alfred Grounds. I was born in Sydney, Australia, in 1881. I was convicted 14 times and spent many years in prison. This animated photo of me is a police photo taken after I was arrested 110 years ago. Want to know what I did and how I lost my eye? Go to the MyHeritage website for a collection of jail inmates from New South Wales.